That's it. The bridge is over. The bridge is over. Bye-bye. The bridge is over. The bridge is over. Hey, hey. The bridge is over. The bridge is over. Bye-bye. The bridge is over. The bridge is over. You see me coming in the dance with the slipper sensei. Down with the sound called BDP. If you want to join the crew, well, you must see me. You can't sound like Shan or the one Marley. Because Shan and Marley Marlin are rhyming like the gay. Picking up the mic, man, and don't know what to say.
They're late. They're about 4 years too late.
There were no cool Alvin come by.
I went to the Bronx. Bronx was out of reach. You know what I'm saying? Wasn't nobody doing nothing.
Those niggas didn't really even have sound systems. They had the piece together shit that I was talking about.
Act like
I ain't hear about none of that
until
systems.
After all
when
that.
They came to Queen, we was already doing it.
Saying hip hop started out. Saying hip hop started out. Saying lies like that, man, you know them countless. So tell them again, me come to tell them again. Guap. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Guap. Tell them again, me come to tell them. Manhattan keeps on making it. Brooklyn keeps on taking it. Brooklyn keeps on taking it. Bronx keeps creating it. Creating it.
And I guess the discrepancy is that they're claiming to be the founders of hip hop. These were older people, and they were not into hip hop. They did not like our music. They did not like us dancing.
These cats were DJing. We ain't saying you weren't DJing.
Right.
We're telling you is that you were not playing hip hop music.
Right.
Okay?
And it wasn't down for the culture.
They wasn't down for the culture. So do not make claims to the culture now that it's the one that has become the predominant culture. People did not like B-Boys because they felt we were coming to break up their parties. They saw us as thugs, things like that.
Right.
And that's the part they didn't understand. You could claim whatever you want to claim. And that y'all were first playing DJ music, disco music, good, whatever. You can say whatever you want to say.
Right.
That's fine with me. I don't argue that.
Right.
But as far as hip-hop, that specific music and style, you were not there at the beginnings. It was a Bronx thing, strictly. Going down to the floor and what we were doing, they weren't doing it.
Mm.
You know? They weren't doing it.
Mm.
And Brooklyn definitely wasn't doing it. But Brooklyn, uh-uh.
You better change what comes out your speaker. You're better off talking about the whack boomer sneaker. Cause Bronx created hip-hop. Bronx created hip-hop. Bronx created. Bronx created. Bronx created hip-hop. Still telling lies to me. Everybody's talking about the Juice Crew funny, but you're still telling lies to me.